How to lose weight fast without exercise. Is it really possible to lose weight overnight, in addition, without any exercise? The answer is yes, it is possible. And many people are doing it right now. In this video you are going to see how you can do it. Like the traditional ways, it is said that you cannot take shortcuts while losing weight. Losing weight means engaging yourself and work out as much as you can. Even doing it changes cannot be seen overnight. But is that really true? In reality, people are making it possible by losing weight fast without exercise. There are some efficient ways to lose weight fast without exercise. But the truth is, you cannot expect to magically lose your weight overnight without doing anything. You have to be patient and follow some steps to make it reality. Before you start doing it, you need to weigh yourself, because you are going to throw out the toxins and extra fluids from your body. Before we start, if you like this video, please click the like button, subscribe, share and click the bell icon to stay updated to watch our future videos. And also, if you want to know more about losing weight overnight, please check out the links from the description. There are some awesome ways to lose weight very fast and transform yourself into a new person. All you have to do is check the links from the description. Let's start our video about how to lose weight fast without exercise. Start your day by drinking a natural diuretic. Coffee and tea are most popular natural diuretics. These caffeinated beverages help our body to flush out water, waste and toxic elements from the system. Coffee and tea stimulates the colonic muscles and causing them to contract. Moreover, drinking 1 or 2 cups of coffee or tea in the morning regularly helps the body to feel less bloated. Have a mid-morning snack. Picking up the sugary or fatty snacks in between meals is actually not a good idea. But some people tend to eat nothing in between meals. However, this is conducive to lose weight. You are more likely to binge at mealtime. If you prefer to eat sugary, salty and fatty snacks, replace them with healthy snacks such as fruit, a cup of yogurt or a small bowl of oatmeal. That will help you sustain until the lunch. So if you want to prevent yourself from overeating at the mealtime, or if you want to prevent yourself from tempting sugary or fatty snack, consider yourself eating a healthy mid-morning snack. It will curb your appetite. Drink a lot of water. Drinking a lot of water plays the most important role to lose weight very fast. Drinking lots of water keeps the kidneys functioning properly. Consuming lots of water is going to silence the appetite. It is better to consume something which prevents you from gaining fat, which comes from eating calories. According to the research, drinking at least 2 liters of water burns approximately 96 extra calories. Limit your food habit. If you are someone who loves eating, you are suggested to avoid certain types of food, such as carbs and dairy. Foods that are contained with carbohydrate and dairy food contains a lot of calories and fat. Losing weight fast means avoiding these types of food and try some vegetables. Vegetables are going to give you fiber and other nutritions. That should be a safe journey while losing weight. Take an Epsom salt bath. Take an Epsom salt bath 2 to 3 times a week. This episode is going to flush out the toxins and excess water which causes the body to bloat. Taking an Epsom salt bath before bed will help the body to achieve losing weight overnight. Fill the bathtub with warm water and mix in 2 cups of Epsom salt. Soak in the bath for 15 minutes. And repeat this routine 2 or 3 times each week. You are going to see fast result. Drink a cup of green tea. Have a nice warm cup of green tea before you go to bed. And always drink a cup of green tea after taking the Epsom bath. It is another natural diuretic that helps to boost your metabolism. This warm, soothing liquid is going to burn your fat more efficiently throughout the night while you sleep. It is also found that drinking green tea also helps to improve glucose tolerance and insulin sensitivity. This is very essential to avoid obesity and diabetes. Taking safe diet supplements. If you have feeling to doing all these things are too much for you, you can take safe diet supplements, such as LeptoConnect. These supplements are safe, but it all depends on you, and if it can makes you feel better, and if needed, consult with a specialist before taking the supplements. Otherwise, they are good to go. If you see, most of these methods are going to help you lose your weight overnight from water loss and flushing out the toxins from the body. But at the same time, you are also going to get other benefits which are quite healthy for the body. But consistency is the key. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click the like button, subscribe, share this video, and click the bell icon to get notified for the future videos. And also don't forget to check the links from the description. See you next time.